This is Dad giving me a quiz.
The closest to Halifax, Bradford or Keighley? It's Bradford.
Oh! Right, next question.
Stanley Bridge or Rochdale?
Rochdale.
What do you reckon? Lincoln or Luton?
Lincoln. Yay!
Manchester or Burnley?
Burnley. Yay!
Oxford or Cambridge?
What a guess! I thought you'd say Cambridge because they're both... Cambridge. Yeah! Are we going to say Oxford?
Carlisle. Or Carshalton?
Carshalton. No!
Cardiff. Or Rill.
For what? What was the second one?
Rill.
Oh, Rill. I'm actually getting the loads of these, right?
How many have we done?
We've done like 10 and I've got like... No, we've done like 15 and I've got like 10 right.
Do another 5 then.
Okay. I don't know the actual points. You guys...
Bolton or Bournemouth?
Bournemouth. I've got about 15.
Land's End or John O'Groats?
John O'Groats. Oh no, I'm going to be on the losing streak now, aren't I? I'm just going to lose, aren't I?
Blackpool or Morecambe?
Blackpool. I thought, I'm going to say Blackpool, I don't care.
Liverpool or Birkenhead?
Birkenhead. I was going to say the second one, aren't you? Well, I'm just guessing.
Wolverhampton. Or Bath?
Bath. Oh.
So 20.
I think I got over half. Right, I have to give you a quiz now. It's a superhero quiz. And things I know, so random quiz stuff. This is general knowledge, this.
Well, it's no good asking me names of things that you know I don't know. It's got to be a multiple choice.
Alright. Let me think. Just things I know, so yeah. List. Mice. Dogs.
this you don't know.
No, that's not the end. And chickens and cows. Which one are those four? Chicken, cows, mice, dog.
Mice.
It's chicken.
You don't like chickens?
No. Isn't like the actual animal to see, not like the things they make. I'm not liking eggs. We're in Bradford, I think. Oh no, I don't know where we are. We might be going into Bradford. I think we're going into Bradford. Alright, how about you toss me a question, because I'm bad at asking.
I have to already do one.
It can just be random questions.
Yes or no? The Bermuda Triangle is in Bermuda.
No.
That is correct.
Okay.
Cleopatra's Needle is in Egypt.
True.
No, it's in London.
Okay.
Sydney Opera House is in Australia.
Oh, I think I know this. It is, yeah.
It is, yeah, what?
It is in
it's
that.
True or false?
True.
Yes.
I knew that. Sydney's in there as well, isn't it? So it's the Sydney Opera House. It's in Sydney, right?
True or false? There are more sheep in New Zealand than people.
True. I thought, like, it's that area, isn't it? It's a more, like, a percentage of it is pretty, like, you know, like, landscaping. These are interesting. I'm learning things.
True. Or false? Iceland belongs to Denmark.
I think it's true.
False.
Okay.
True or false?
Okay.
Azerbaijan is in the European Union.
False.
Yeah.
I want to have a question for you. It's a guess one of that man. Which character doesn't exist?
Right. None of them do.
No, isn't in comics. Cyborg Superman. Oh, no, that's not Batman, is it? That's Superman. Well, it... Oh, no.
Don't start asking the question
right.
Before you've
restart. Alright. Rainbow Batman, Zebra Batman, Bullseye Batman, and Dog Batman.
Dog Batman?
Yeah, that's not real. Yeah, there's actually Zebra Batman. Right, you ask me one. Because you're better at asking questions.
True or false? Downing Street. Is in London.
True.
True or false?
What? You didn't help me. Is it true?
That's true, yeah. True or false? The Prime Minister lives at 10 Downing Street.
He's had the 10
Hang on, hang on. And the Chancellor of the Exchequer lives at 11 Downing Street.
It's either...
True or false?
It's either the Prime Minister lives at 10 or 11. I think it's true.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure then. I knew it was 10 or 1 or 11.
True or false? The Royal Family have more than one palace in London.
That's false. Oh no! No, true, true. Because Windsor Castle.
That's not in London.
No! False, isn't it then?
Right, it's true.
No! Is it true? It is Windsor Castle in London.
No, it's not.
It's in Windsor. That's why it's called Windsor.
I thought Windsor was in London. Oh, near London.
One palace, though, it's the St James's Palace, which is usually where the Prince lives.
Okay. And this is more than one
they
Prince.
They don't live there anymore, they've moved down.
There's more than one Prince, isn't there?
The heir to the throne, usually.
Ah.
Charles moved down to Cornwall, they gave it to William, but they've moved, they still live there, but they don't live there very much.
Why doesn't George just live there on his own? George in the future, aka, he's gonna be like, whoa, Mum, you have like a big eye bag. I'm sorry to offend you, but you have a big bag on the top of your eye.
Top of your eye?
Yeah, she does.
Big eye bag over the top of your
head. Right, alright, we're asking a question.
I think you'll find that's Mum's.
What about a game show? You ask questions and we have to have a buzzer.
We're not one, aren't we? I'll get
doing buzzers.
What?
We're not doing buzzers.
Okay. Just do you have to ask us the question. Mum can answer as well.
Yeah.
Okay, I can answer.
True or false? The Russian flag.
Hit that overhead with a pair of
is red and yellow.
False.
That's right.
Yay! If I have Russian viewers,
true
I just want to say.
The Chinese flag has a scythe on it.
False.
True.
Oh, I thought, sorry, Chinese viewers. I'm sorry, I'm getting mixed up with Japan, I'm really sorry.
You have many Chinese viewers, mate.
Yeah, but
YouTube's blocked in China.
Is it?
I'm sorry, Chinese people, if you're watching, but I appreciate anyone except idiots. Me! I don't respect people who don't like farts. Except her. That's enjoyable.
True or false? When you go to university, if you stay on after you get a degree, you get a doctorate.
What's that?
You become a doctor.
True. Okay, college students, if you're having this college student viewers, good luck.
Dr. Travi Bear. Tell you what, I think you're a bit older, mate. All that stuff you do now, I've completely all of it forgotten.
Nah, I think I'll still do it.
I don't think people will be doing them, do you?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I think they will. They've done it for 10 years already.
That's not long.
Well, some people have done it and they're 20 now and they've done it for like 10 years. It's like a big stage in your life.
True or false?
True.
Apple made the first home computer.
False.
Who did that?
Microsoft.
No, they didn't.
Guys, look it up now.
The Sinclair did it in England first.
If it isn't, guys, shout at him. I don't actually shout at him. Murder him. No. This whole.
True or false? Apple computers cost the same as Microsoft computers.
False. Because Apple are rubbish.
And Apple costs more, the better.
I said false.
You got it right.
But yeah.
But I said no.
Mm.
And you got it right.
I still don't like apples, but... Scratchy.
What time was it we set up? 25
past. Warming was since the last tunnel before we get.
Yeah, probably is.
I was only been going for like...
3/4 of an hour.
No, half an hour.
3/4.
I've checked the time. It was like 34 when we set off.
Oh, was it? We were 10 minutes late.
So it's 32.
We were 10 minutes late.
10 minutes late?
You reckon we were.
I remember
when
we left at 34.
Can't have gone past Shibden then, yet then, have we? Showing me on computer the other night, on telly the other night. Or was it yesterday you were showing me the one where they were telling kids that they'd eaten all their Halloween?
Oh, yeah, yeah, I was showing him pranks.
Parents telling their kids that they'd eaten all their Halloween sweets.
He's obsessed now. You liked it, didn't
what
you?
What were they doing?
Crying.
Oh, one of them picked that. One of them was like...
How old were they?
Like 3 or 4.
One of them was like 10, he knew it. He was like, I watch YouTube.
Oh, you meant the one older that was still crying?
It was just like, I watch YouTube. The one who got it right. He was the only older one in it.
Yeah, it's too old to do it. Not crying anyway, they're just gonna go mad with you like you do. Most of them were like,
I hate you!
Crying.
I hate you! Some of them were like,
one or two of them said, I still love you! But they were crying.
Well, one of them was, it was only because one of them, because they were like, your candy was very yummy, then it made
them
cry.
There was one of them, she was trying to fight back tears, and she says, well, that's alright, we can go down the shop tomorrow. Get some more, can't we? No, I've no money left either.
No. No, she went. She went like, oh, your candy was very yummy. And then she was trying to not steal. I know you wouldn't do that, you see, you wouldn't eat it. For a fact, because Dad's, you're trying to get on a diet and you wouldn't eat that.
I mean, I'm trying to get on a diet.
What you on?
You've
had some lately. You've had been like 10 Skittles. Oh, that was chicken. 10 Skittles a night. It's not a minute.
Dude, I've never had 10 bags of Skittles a night.
Four.
Tiny ones.
I've had 3 bags of crisps at once.
Oh, you know what?
Come on, mate, get up.
Mum has 3 bags of crisps at once.
Don't tell him that.
I only have 2, I've got 3.
Put your bag, Dad.
Not to go. Dad loves carrying that.
Are we calling a taxi to the station?
Yeah.
Train, film like trains and stuff, and they're basically, I just never got uploaded, but I was like, oh, if you're not watching this and it doesn't go up, then I'm not really, don't like, I guess you won't be watching, so I don't have to say this, so you might not be watching, there might not be anyone there, it's just like, we are on the phone. Grayson. Very, very mean. Is it actually? I've got it. Oh, sorry, guys. Why do they have special taxi cars? The white taxis. Guys, we're going, my guy.